There's the beam installed with the trusses all fastened onto there. That was a heavy bugger.